Christmas story making us Central Illinois proud. We now know the results from the Million Meal Pack that happened over the weekend. Illinois State University, State Farm, and U.S. Hunger teamed up to combat hunger. Volunteers packed meals, which were then distributed to food banks across the state. More than a million meals were packed, surpassing their goal. In total, more than 3,000 boxes were filled.